Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om. So after some thought, I've decided to not at least attempt to kill all these people now. Reason being, we have this key gave us a clue. One half of the rift device. Alright, so I want to find the other half of the rift device. That might be something I can use. Definitely want to check it out at least. So, if I go kill the Eyeless Beholder and all these people, I might never know where it is, so...
All the world is blind to my past.
You point! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Right, so he gave us a key to this side area.
All the world
there.
Is blind. My passing.
Is all the world blind to your passing? I'm not sure. Interesting, all the makeshift things they've made.
All the world is blind to my passing.
So jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What are you doing?
Our trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Trust for the foolish.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Stuff is worn off. You want to do the honors?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Oh.
What?
We have such stories amongst my people.
You heard that, right?
Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
It's for you right now, sorry. As soon as he opened the door,
fleet of foot and all that.
And then we bypass the trap by using the key.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oops. Nice. I think it's so funny how we all get experience. Like, we don't even know what he's doing right now.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Yeah, there's something moving around.
All the world is blind to my passing. All the world is blind to my passing.
Need some new lines or something. Oh. Sassar?
All the world is blind to my passing.
We got a Sassar over here.
Stand back for justice!
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, wait. Just you. Go over there.
I am ready.
Yoshimo is willing.
So I just want to take a look at this place.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Be wary, my friends. Someone has come before us. I can sense it.
Oh, he can hear, even though he's hiding in shadows. More of you with no eyes. Are you followers of the Unseeing Eye, then? No, my lady, we are not. Or perhaps it is more correct to say that we are worshippers no longer. What brings you to this place? So they're on the opposing side, possibly? First, tell me what you mean when you say you are no longer worshippers. My name is Sassar. I was once the one god's high priest. When I discovered the true depth of his evil, I escaped and met up with others who had left the cult. We tried to stop the beholder, but we have lost the senses he gifted to us for taking our eyes. We are truly blind, stumbling in our efforts to stop this evil. Really? They get senses? I didn't know that. I am here for the same purpose. Just how are you planning on stopping the beholder? When I was the high priest for the unseeing eye, I discovered that its purpose for coming here was to gain the powerful artifact below. It is an item of such destructive power that the gods themselves determined it should not be used again. It was split in two, and this half was secreted here. It is protected against intrusion by powerful magic and beasts that live in the caverns. Many of the Beholder's followers have perished trying to retrieve it. Mm. I know, my lady, that the Beholder has the other half of the rod. If he were to acquire this half, he would be capable of wreaking terrible destruction. Devastation. What have you done here if you can't stop the beholder from trying to get the rod? We tried to get the second half of the rod ourselves, to use its destructive power to defeat the beholder. That is the only way to destroy the creature. Really? Beholders can generally be killed normal. Well, I think you need magic weapons, right? The beholder has failed to acquire the rod because the gods have cursed the item. This lets you determine the artifact's true worth or threat. Would you be willing to go below and retrieve the artifact, my lady? Oh, interesting. So now we can get it no matter what, and then choose who we're going to give it to. Can this half of the rod work without the other half? No, that is true. The beholder's half must be stolen for the power to be used. I know of a way to do this. Retrieve the first half, and I shall tell you of it. Very well. I shall return as soon as I am able. I am most grateful, my lady. We have tried, but our blindness limits us. This chamber we are in is safe, so long as the sarcophagus is not opened. So long as the sarcophagus... What's in the sarcophagus? Maybe it's like a lich... thing. What do they call them again? What liches use to stay living? Existing? What? Hold on a second. I know the word. Okay. There's a French company called Liches. Liches extend their life. Horcrux? Oh no, phylactery. It's a phylactery. Horcrux is the Harry Potter term. I would ask that you do not try to open it yourself. I sense great evil from it, and I do wish my brethren and I to remain safe here. Oh, I pray that my God will someday forgive my great trespass and restore my sight. Well, that'd be quite a feat. Be careful in levels below, and remember that the gods will likely not allow one to take the artifact for themselves for long. Remember that. Godspeed. I've stumbled across Sassar, who was once the high priest for the Beholder until he learned of the creature's true intentions. It has come to this place to recover a piece of a powerful rod that lies in the dungeons below. The match to the piece it already has. Many in the cult have been sent below to make the attempt, and all have apparently failed. Sassar claims that the gods cursed the rod because of its great power, but he couldn't tell me more. He did say, however, that the only way to destroy the Beholder would be to use the rod against it. Well, that's true. I must retrieve the part of the rod below, and then Sassar will tell me how to steal the other half from the Beholder. Well, that sounds good, as long as he's, you know, on the level and everything. Oh, hold on. Yeah.
See, Battle Boo! Run, Boo, run!
All the world is blind to my passing.
There's Garrick and Zalus.
Is that you? Have you returned successful?
No, I have not. Ah, that is sad news indeed. I urge you to return to the levels below, my lord, as soon as you are able. The Beholder must be stopped. Poor guy can't see, thought we left already. There's some more people in here. Hail, Garrick.
All the world is blind to my passing.
You have our thanks, friend. We have been able to do only so much against the Beholder without our eyes. Clan Geddon watch over you. I'm gonna turn that off.
You're right behind me, right?
Good day to you.
I am Zealous, and I have been assisting Sassar in researching the rod below. I truly thank you for helping us. Now, much as I'd love to open these things.
What do you need?
Very well. Hiya!
I was just gonna open it, but no, I don't wanna risk all that.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Maybe when the quest is done. Look at that. Huh. Yeah, there's probably a lich in there. Maybe an elemental lich. Oh, hello? Oh, that's one of us. I'm like, who's coming over? Oh, cool, look at that. That's probably what's in there. Something that looks a lot like that. No, there's nothing over here. This is the way, I guess.
Yukata.
Oh. Well, I think that was a door. Oops. Sometimes he finds one farther away, and then there's... I go over it. I think it only happened once. And it might have been in Baldur's Gate 1. Well, we sensed it. And I went over to disarm it, and there was one in front of it that I did not sense. And the trap went off.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Oh yeah, something dangerous. A wraith.
All the world is blind to my passing.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Shall we?
Faster than Chiktika Fastpaws.
I shall follow your strength.
I'm not sure how dangerous a wraith is to us at this point. Let's protect the spellcasters, nonetheless.
Yes, Abil?
Do you have any protection from evil? I think we only had one memorized and we used that one. See if there's anything else good. Wait a second. Oh, that's right. She's got it. She doesn't have haste, I don't think, for whatever reason. Well, we gotta have them do that first. And now, protection from evil. Attack.
I'll do it.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We'll do it. Yeah, this evil's not gonna stand
all
aside.
The world is blind to my passing.
Now, sure, there's any traps, they can just float over it, so we should probably wait for them to come to us. That didn't take long.
Pay attention. You get no second chance.
The mages hit the back one. Okay.
Mil Alul! Mosh, no mercy for those who oppose us!
Shadow Fiend?
On my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I don't want any trap here. More magic missiles. Pour them on. Wait a second, that was right there. Probably killed this one.
I hurt you if I have to.
Justice.
Yeah. Guys like to yell things out simultaneously. Okay, whatever that means. Oh. Hidden wall. A hidden door in wall.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Look at that. There's some kind of... Oh, these are the bodies of the wraiths and such. Unlock. Oh, not again. I hate the locks like that.
You require my counsel, yes?
I require your sneaking.
Hiya! The tourists love that stuff.
Shh. Supposed to be stealthy.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Alright, steps going down here. Done. All right, we go down.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
We still look for traps along the steps, I think so.
Yoshimo is willing.
Imagine one of these steps is trapped and just disintegrates.
Oh,
sending someone flying down.
Amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Wouldn't dream of it. I literally would not dream of it. Oh boy. What the hell? What kind of place is this? Look at all these. What is this? Some kind of columns? Look like a rib cage or something. Or fingers. I don't know. We'll stay here and you'll.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Right here.
You're right behind me, right?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, that's like a giant hand.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
Stupid mousetrap. Alright. This thing just appeared. Oh, there's two of them. What do you want with us, spiders? Or our corpses? Yeah, makes sense.
Fine. In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
Every hamster has his day.
Oops.
Take the life she gave!
Alright. That was easy.
All the world is
very well.
All the world is very well. Those spiders just like spawned.
To my passing.
Like they were summoned. The mouth of this statue seems to be screaming. Scream back at it. Oh, there's a thingy. We got a thingy here. Oops. Oh. Wandering horror.
Yukata.
Here we go. A sword spider and a wandering horror, and I think there was another spider there as well. Now you think about this wandering horror.
Fear I hit to no
effect. And it's faulty.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Weapon has no effect!
You don't have a magic weapon? The decapper plus one. I mean, they're both magic, but maybe we need magical bolts as well. Oh, bullets, rather.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Alright, so I got this. Minute meteors. another magic missile.
For the bullet!
Here, those have no confidence.
Weapon has no effect.
No, it's done with the wandering horror.
Weapon has no effect.
It gave us acid damage.
I'll help however I can. All right.
Oh
such
boy.
Such menial tasks.
Well, we killed
a
it.
A simple matter.
So we need to all get out of this stuff.
Live by the sword. Live a... Boo says, what? Stand back for justice.
Ha! The sword spire is taking damage.
What can I do?
And fleet of foot and all that.
I get to watch it slowly die. Oh! Never mind, there's a spider behind you as well. That's right, Jahira is still with us. Did we get her again? I mean, wasn't she kidnapped or something? It's been so long since I played this, guys, I'm sorry. Just letting this one die from the acid.
So this thing? I am Yoshimo is willing.
Yeah, we killed.
So I'll do my best.
Fine.
We killed the spider with help. What are these two? They look like almost like they're translucent. Well, healing. Nothing more than healing. Just top off a little. Need to finish exploring this place.
You're right behind me, right?
Yeah. So weird. Well, now is he up? He's on this. Is he under it? He's gotta be under it. Oh, I forgot about that item. A little distracted. Wow. So like these tubes, like what flows through them. Oh, it's trapped as well. Oh! If I click the screaming statue, things appear. Well, that's a good way to level everyone up.
Hi-ya!
What else we got? Well, acid arrow.
Very well.
It has no effect.
Still immune, huh? You know what we need, like a plus two weapon, I guess. Oh, she has a plus two. Well, that's Yoshima. Yeah, I thought so. These are both plus one weapons. That's plus three, so he's having no problem. Jahira, yeah, I see that'd be plus two or better. Oh, that's the feature I hate about the minute meteors. Once they run out, she switches to melee weapons instead of back to the weapon she had. The brick.
You point, I punch.
Do you have any more of these paralysis ones? No. Well, this thing's almost out, so the rest of us will fight the spiders.
Nature's servant awaits.
Nature's servant will attack. I don't want to waste my two charges on that thing. It's gonna splurt acid again. They're just spiders.
I await your need.
Nature is faulty!
The life she gave!
Oh, they can't get through. Attack this one.
Fear is for those.
I am yours to command.
I command you to heal!
Feel the backhand of justice!
Dear Kata.
Well, it's out for blood.
Swords, not words!
What do you do? Nothing dangerous.
Take the life she gave!
Oh, wait.
You require my counsel, yes?
Switch back. It likes you too much. I wonder if that's where the rod is. I mean, I thought it would be a long way to go before we found it. Actually, should have used this. Minsk will help out. Okay. So what if... It's like two eyes. Oh, there's two different... There's an eye as well? The eyes. If I click those things are going to come again, right? You feel the statue's eyes upon you as if it were a living thing. Same there. Alright. If you click the mouth, things come.
See, Battlebo! Run, Bo! Run!
This isn't as wonderful as I thought it would be, traveling with you.
What were you expecting? So this is the mouth that screams?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.